For more than 100 years, Goodwill Industries has made it easier for people to attain everyday necessities from clothing to furniture at low prices. The organization is now branching out into a new endeavor. The San Marcos Goodwill store has opened a job help center, which provides essential information for those seeking employment. Intake specialist Jamie Velasquez says the job center is very much needed.
Well, as you're fully aware, the economy has progressively gotten worse. We decided that now is a good time for us to come in and help the individuals here in Hayes County who have barriers to employment, since we saw an increase in providing services in Travis County by 50%.
Finding available job listings, improving resume writing, and interview skills are points the staff focuses on when working with customers.
Resources such as computers and telephones are available free of charge to all those seeking better jobs throughout the San Marcos community.
The center is open Monday through Friday from 8 to 5. For Bobcat Update, I'm Sasha Armstrong.